405 FPS, 34 joules. With this setup, you can achieve 35 joules with just one 12 gram CO2 capsule. With the use of the Z.50 projectiles, you have made the HDR50 into such a serious device. All of the parts you need to make this setup out of your HDR50 can be found in our shop. In the future, all parts for this setup will also be offered in one package. In our next video, I'll show you how you can convert the whole thing to HPA and achieve even higher results.